A U.S. Secret Service agent dies in a kayaking accident along the Severn River. According to the U.S. Secret Service, Special Agent Stephanie Hancock has been with the organization since 2007. Hancock reportedly fell into the water along with another kayaker near Spa Creek around 3:20 p.m. Saturday. The other kayaker was rescued. However, Hancock's body was found around 9:45 p.m.